Hey, do you know what is the difference between satellite and planets? If you don't, then this video is for you. So, what is satellite? Yes, you are right. A satellite is an object, whether it be man-made or natural, that orbits the larger body. A plane can move around the Earth. Can we say it a planet? Definitely not, because it consumes too much aviation turbine fuel to move around the Earth. If we talk about the Sun, everything orbiting it is a satellite. According to the International Astronomical Union, planets are bodies that orbit the Sun, have a substantial amount of mass, has a strong enough gravitational field to create near perfect spherical shape, and has clear rocky objects out of its neighborhood. Yeah, definition is too big, I know. The Moon is a satellite of the Earth, but not considered a satellite of the Sun, as it does not orbit the Sun, but orbits the Earth. So, moons of planets or dwarf planets are not technically the satellites of the Sun. So, all planets are satellites if we are talking about the Sun, but not all satellites are planets. Satellites can range from a tiny rock size of tennis ball to the Hubble Space Telescope, or a microscopic dust particle in Saturn rings to the size of Jupiter. It all depends on what larger body we are talking about. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Till then, goodbye.